Howdy guys, my name is Jack Lancer. Today I'm gonna be playing Oxenfree game. It's a new game for me. I don't know what it's all about. I haven't played a new game in a while, so I hope it's gonna be fun for me and for you. Let's begin. Night Studio. Night School, come on.
It used to be a military base. Well, it used to be a ranching thing,
Okay, let's
then it was
listen to
turned into an
this.
army thing, then it became a bird thing and a museum or whatever. Henry Fonda stationed here, I think, for a bit. Unless he was Navy.
Who's Henry Fonda?
Around Christmas time, this little breakfast place used to sell these amazing polar bear sugar cookies. Man, those were good. And then one year they changed the formula or whatever and ruined it.
What they supposed to do?
Alex? Hey, still with us?
Oh,
You haven't said
I'm
anything for
I
like.
can watch the hypnotic rolling of the waves and listen to you at the same time.
Wait,
Oh,
so could
okay.
I choose what
What
I
did I say?
say?
Little miss, I can see and hear things at the same
So,
time.
yeah, I can choose. Wait, it disappeared.
Yeah, Jonas, what you're seeing right now is what I like
So
to call a trip.
I
This blank
must
stare thing Alex will
push
do
them before
sometimes.
they disappear.
You might think something's wrong, but there isn't. She's just rebooting.
Okay,
Rebooting? Wait,
noted.
did I miss something? Okay, 8 p.m.
So you all moved in?
Not really. I just got in
Jonas.
this morning.
And how did her mom meet your dad exactly?
They met on vacation in Orlando. He got lost in a, you know, actually, I'm not even gonna
Her
tell this
mom?
story. It's really not worth
Wait,
it.
oh, I missed
Okay.
again.
And you guys just met tonight?
Yeah, I was,
We
I'd
met
been out of
tonight?
school, and the timing had just never worked out, so.
And
Okay.
what does that make you to her then? A second cousin?
Stepbrother?
He's my stepbrother.
Oh yeah.
Cool.
I forgot that was even a thing.
Let's sit down.
Well, at least you seem cool, right?
Oh.
Cool guy, cool hat. You get a cool new sibling living right in your house, sharing your toothbrush, wearing your
Sure,
clothes.
whatever.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I have someone to reach the food on the top shelf now.
Just happy to be on the team.
Team. Okay, so
So,
Alex
how do you two
and
know each other?
Jonas,
Oh, from way back
stepbrother and
when, like
stepsister.
Paleozoic. Grade school era. Young enough that I've
I
seen her
don't
in a
know what
bathtub
Ren
and it
is
wasn't
yet.
sexual at
I
all.
have to
I mean,
wait
we
and
both looked
see.
like little skinned potato blobs. And to
It's
date,
too
that's still
quick.
what I
I don't
think
know
she
what
looks
to
like under her
say.
clothes.
I need to be more quick.
Check under your seat to make sure you don't leave behind any grandchildren.
Who's talking? How good?
Wait, who's talking right now?
It's a recording. They always play it.
Okay.
Oh, we should get a quick picture. All of us. This'll be like the before shot. They're on
Why?
the.
Shouldn't we wait until we get there or at least meet up with the
Why do you
others?
want to make
No,
picture?
no, no. This is the core unit anyway. The rest are like our guest stars. And it's
So,
Jonas,
still.
not Jonah.
Yeah,
Jonah?
Jonas.
Jonah.
Like Jonas Salk?
Right, patient zero, AIDS guy.
Polio.
Jonas
Here's good.
sounds really Lithuanian name. It is
Come
Lithuanian
on,
name.
Alex, join the fun.
I'm coming, so.
We need the girl in the picture, Alex, to balance some of this out.
Space. Okay, let's hold space. Or click space. Okay. It worked.
There,
That worked.
great. I'll magic erase all the warts out and stuff, so don't worry.
Don't worry. Don't worry about
Hey,
what?
Alex, you brought the
Hey.
radio, right? The little
Yeah.
portable one?
Of course I
Yeah, of
did.
course.
Perfect. Can you pull it out a second?
Shift.
There's the little guy. Our high school has a radio
Okay.
station, and Carly, she's a friend of ours. She's filling in because Reggie got mono from some track runner or
So, I
something.
guess I have
It doesn't
to
matter.
move
What
this?
matters
Oh, okay.
is that she's gonna
There's
say
not.
something like,
I can
basically,
adjust it.
right now, about our thing. So, tune it to 88.3 so I can tell her we heard it.
Okay, wait. I want to listen.
It's to the left of the dial.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
88.3.
88.3. Trying.
Which I played because that song's been stuck in my head since I woke up this morning. But oh,
I have
actually, it's
radio.
a little after 10 o'clock, which means my dear friend Ren and his buddies are probably just touching down on Edwards
That's
Island for a
me.
yearly bash on the beach or whatever we call it now. But anyways, I promised him that I'd play a song from his band, so. Hope you're listening, Ren. Here are the red-headed bedwetters with baby carrots.
What?
That's awesome.
Why should it?
I hope Christina,
I wanted to
with
listen
her talent
to
show judge face, was listening.
Wait.
We must be getting close.
Wait.
There's no radio reception on the island. I'm glad I got
is,
to hear it.
Is that iceberg?
Totally
is this Titanic?
It, why'd you bring it? Not just for the boat.
No.
No, it's
you'll
not
see.
Titanic.
I don't expect too much, but nah, it'll be fun. I won't undercook it. You'll see.
Strange guy. Earth is so... That's our picture. Yeah, looks pretty good. This is my stepbrother, Jonas. Ren looks really suspicious in this picture. Why do you smile so much? No one smiles so much. This is so fake. This is Instagram photo. For sure.
Smell that clean air, boys and girls.
Oh,
boy and girl.
I'm smelling it. Not feeling
yeah.
it.
Anybody need a smoke? I have a full pack.
Smoke?
No thanks.
Fuck yeah.
I mean, I literally just said the clean air thing, so...
Alex, you can bum one off me if you're empty.
No thanks.
Oh, no thanks. I don't smoke.
Yeah.
Last time I had one,
you go, girl.
Go well.
Yeah, no, I didn't know what coughing with your whole body meant until I saw you dry heaving.
Okay, just checking.
All right. My other friend should be up and around the bend.
Actually, that... I mean, I don't mean to be the guy to break us up already, but Ren... Can you do me a favor? Can I have like two real quick minutes with Alex for a second? And you can, you know, you can run up and meet
is
your friends.
Wait, is something wrong? What is it?
Nothing's wrong.
Why do you
Nothing's
want to talk
wrong.
To me?
It'll just take 2 minutes, super fast.
Right, that's really suspicious.
Look, I don't want to go up by myself. I mean, can't we just stick together?
Oh, are you afraid to be alone?
But since you want to meet up with your friends anyway...
I want
no,
to hear what he has to
fine,
say.
It's fine, Ren. Go on up ahead and we'll catch up with you.
Okay. I guess. Though this is
so,
a really strange way to start off, splitting up.
What do you
It'll
want
to
tell to me?
Thanks, man.
Let's talk.
I'll just be up the hill, in case. Whatever.
Let's talk.
Ren seems nice. He's funny, you know? Reminds me of a guy I know back home.
What did you want to talk?
Listen,
oh, okay.
I just wanted to grab you ahead of time and say you've been cool about everything. And... I guess it's just for me, I've never moved anywhere. And like getting a new family at the same time kind of feels like I'm skipping the training.
So he wants to open up to me.
Not that it's been bad or anything.
You'll make the
you
best
and your
out
mom
of it.
Have been great.
We'll make do. Lemons, lemonade, however that goes.
How that?
An optimist. Oh, Christ.
I am proud of it.
Yeah, I'm an optimist and proud of it.
Oh, and thanks for setting up the attic for me. It's cool how it's like a little bedroom. I was in the basement at my old house, so this is...
No problem.
No problem. Anytime.
Just shut up. Let's go out of here. I heard your mom's dead. Nice view.
It's nice at night, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We can catch back up
yeah,
with Ren
okay.
now. I didn't mean to take so long.
Okay, let's go.
It's kind of kitschy, right? It's
so
kind of kitschy.
So, wherever
yeah,
there are circles
like a
on a screen, I can press them. Like access.
I think they block this off at night since nobody needs to use it. Or maybe they just had a parade?
Sure.
A lot of speculations coming from you. Let's just go out of here. Another circle, let's click on that one.
Ah, oh, I forgot this was even here. It's a monument to some submarine that was sunk off the coast.
Looks like an
oh,
eagle.
Oh, do the radio guide thing they talked about on the boat, you know? It's what, like 102.3?
Sure.
I just want to see how it works.
Maybe we can do the walking tour later. Like, after three beers.
Okay, that's
beer?
True.
You drink beer?
Be
no. I don't like beer. Let's just catch up to the Ren. I want to see what's gonna happen. Another shop.
Man, they close up early.
I guess no point in staying open if nobody's here.
Smart boy.
Hello, kids.
That's true.
Look, the other guys and gals must be further up,
Hello.
So be quick now. Okay,
Hi, Ren.
Speed read definition of Edwards Island. This is a tourist trap with shops and a beach. Nobody lives here except for some geriatric named Mrs. Adler.
No
but,
one
as God
lives
is my
here.
Witness, we'll never
Sounds
mention her
scary.
Or any other old person's name again.
Why would you have all these shops here if you don't have anyone living here? A tradition
started by bored recruits in the 1950s who would sneak dates over from the coastal towns. They literally called it trawling.
That's kind of cute. Okay.
So, to summarize, we are not allowed here after dark. The town is shut down, and we, the Kamina High junior class, have come to commit improper acts.
Improper acts?
The other thing is the weirdo caves.
Weirdo caves?
The whole reason Alex brought her radio is because
weirdo
when you go
caves?
To the... It's like the front.
The mouth?
The mouth of this particular cave, you can sometimes pick up frequencies to stations that don't exist.
What the
You'll
hell?
Hear voices or just sounds.
I don't
no
believe
way.
You.
Come on.
Alex has always been a devout skeptic, even though the fourth grade field trip
proved I'm optimist.
Without a shadow of a doubt.
So, back up a second. Who's Mrs. Adler?
Her family, I think, like, owns or owned some of the island or something. She's been
checked
so in
basically,
the same spot for like 70
years. I can choose
She's
what Alex
what
is.
A local legend. She has a house on the other side of the woods.
Man, that woman won the life lottery.
I guess if you would play the game, you could go the other way, like,
and smelling the ocean.
Give
okay
different answers.
Leaving.
I don't know
never
if
leaving.
That would make
Just
a
there.
Difference. But
I guess she is.
No, no, no.
I choose my own.
There's something
decisions.
Else going on. The beaten path
so,
officially ends
Main
here.
Street Discover
the beach is past
cliffs.
The fence. I think Jerry told me that.
Oh, map. Nice. So, Main Street. Discover the cliffs. I guess I'm gonna be back here a lot more later. I'm just. Wait. There are two people here. I guess I have to meet them.
It's a way that you used to get over there, but I'm blanking on what it was. But it's not,
I see circle.
I mean, it can't be too difficult. Jonas, did you know that a little birdie told me that our Alex here is thinking of going out of state to college?
Whoa.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so...
And did this little birdie tell... I think the dumpster will get us
let's
over
just,
if it'll...
Let's
budge.
Just do whatever she
well,
wants to
let's
do.
Let's try it.
I just...
Let's push.
If you are thinking of leaving, I just hope you're doing it for the right reasons.
Why
That's
do
all.
You care?
That's my whole spiel.
Ren, why do you even care about this?
If I
oh,
want to
I
move?
I don't know, maybe because you're my friend, and I'll miss you if you go. That's what a friend
oh,
does.
Oh, cool,
they miss
I just
the other
pushed
person,
the dumpster so that I could
anything.
Get over the fence.
So, yeah.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, saving. Okay, so it has autosave. That's really nice. Come on. Everyone hates loading screens. There's nothing interesting. 9 p.m.
Oh, before we get there, I should probably mention that.
Oh,
oh.
Who's that?
Who's that?
That's so there's this girl, Nona.
Nona.
She's just this girl and I'm totally into her and I want her to be into me. So just, you know, just be cool, okay? No pouting or complaining or anything, all right? Deal?
Be cool.
Be cool.
Don't be like just how you can be sometimes.
And how I can be sometimes.
Oh, okay. Jonas, now that we're dumpster buddies, what was the thing that you said to Alex back there? Do you have one of those vestigial tales or something?
Leave it alone.
Just leave it alone, Ren, all right? You don't... Reginald, I hear you over there.
No, wife, we
Wait,
found
I
them.
Saying, I was about to tell a story.
Two more girls.
It? About Brad's car?
Oh, well, that can wait.
Hey.
So.
We started a fire down the way, but Nona wanted to play
okay.
beach nanny,
hi.
So...
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
And Jonas,
hi.
That's...
How are you?
Jonas.
That's Jonas. He's Alex's new in town, fresh as the daisy stepbrother.
Oh, you're
step-brother.
Like introducing everyone.
Really?
Yeah, I know. It's a trip, right?
Yep.
Yeah, he's a cool guy from cool North Valley, so...
Yeah,
all try and
stand up for your stepbro.
Just the beach and some beer will be enough, I'm sure.
Wait. You're Jonas. Jonas, the stepbrother.
Clarissa.
Yeah. What's your name again?
That is Clarissa.
How
but
are
she's...
you a stepbrother? Like, what does that even mean?
My mom married his dad, so...
Yeah?
Family law and all.
Well, that's a common
yeah, well,
thing
I guess
in America.
This is happening now. This is a thing that is happening, so...
Well, I just said that.
Where is everyone else?
Nicole had that tennis thing.
And...
Clarissa,
I went to press,
we
but...
took the last ferry. I thought more would show up, but...
Oh my god, it's just Alex and her new stepbrother? Huh, that's it. That's who you brought. That's the group.
Don't be mean.
Clarissa, come on. Don't be mean. This is supposed to be fun.
Who said I'm not having any fun? I'm having fun. This is like friggin'
Candyman
right now. Oh,
she's such a bitch.
Wait, aren't you all like
this
friends?
Redhead?
I'm friends with Nona, and I'm downgrading Ren to like a creepy neighbor. And you, I just met.
Well, what about me?
What about me?
What about you?
Never mind.
You see, Jonas, normally this is like a 20 deep rager, but Pat had a party last weekend.
We have
and
to believe
and a bunch of kids got caught TPing the school.
But this is great, right?
TPing?
We're on Edward's
is
Island.
That using
Forget
drugs?
Those losers who couldn't handle the weekend, who didn't think we could make it, who lost my invitation, who had to
so
go out.
So this one
chair.
Is a cool guy.
We've been hearing about this for years, and now we're gonna do it. This is gonna be amazing, right?
Oh, yeah.
Right, guys?
Yeah, the beach, island stuff.
Yeah.
It's a nice little game, I think. It's not very little. It's like, looking at a map, it feels like it's huge. But I'm enjoying it. I hope you do. I hope you do enjoy it as well. You could say it's my first new game besides Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. I've seen others playing it, so this
Fire.
One I
Man's
haven't seen
equalizer.
Anyone play, so.
So what's the like thing to do here? Other
what's
than obviously go skinny dipping and get murdered by Jason Krueger.
Or whatever.
Yeah. I think it's just whatever.
Hey, where does that old woman live?
Oh, you mean
old
Maggie
woman?
Adler?
Yeah.
Oh,
nowhere.
The only
She's
living
dead.
Person.
What?
Yep, killed over 3 days ago. It was all over the news. Local news, anyway. Oldest living resident.
Bummer. Hmm. Oh, it's
That's
the oldest
sort of
one, not the only
yeah,
one.
Yeah, well, we all gotta go sometime. In her case, later than sooner. And to answer your previous question, Jonas, the thing to do is lay on the beach and drink till you can't remember where you are.
Boring.
And sometimes play Truth or Slap.
Yeah, let's play that. We can inaugurate Jonas. Ease him
Isn't
into the night's festivities.
Isn't it, Truth or Dare?
This is better than Truth or Dare because nobody ends up licking somebody's butthole. You get asked a question.
Okay.
You have to tell the truth, but if somebody can prove that you lied, the accuser gets to slap you. It's a good, getting to know somebody game.
Unless you lie a lot.
I haven't played this since I was like 10. Can't we do something else?
Is this beer?
Come on. It's a good way to start out the night. One round? It'll help everybody relax.
Okay.
The booze will do that too.
Let's do
Fine.
It.
Fine. Let's all smack the taste out of our mouths, I guess.
Hooray!
Okay. So, first, we're gonna...
I'll start.
First.
Ren.
Oh.
Uh-huh. Come on, fess up. You want to go out with Nona, right?
Oh.
Clarissa! Wait.
Give
I want to hear
break.
His answer.
Oh, good one.
Oh, man. You're good.
Well, being good.
Let's call him out.
Kind of mean about it.
He told us that he liked
like,
Nona, so let's...
I know you want to sample the goods.
Maybe
no,
let's
they,
push it.
I mean, I like her as a friend, right? That's...
Oh,
I just
she's like already
friend.
Losing words.
That's all. She's
let's
cool.
push it.
Whoa, liar! Liar! He's lying! He totally likes her!
What? Alex, come on, what are you doing?
I knew it. You can practically smell it on it.
You told me you liked her. Why do you even try to cover... You knew I knew. I'm standing right here.
Oh,
because
I'm
I asked you to be
so
cool about it, and now you're
out.
Being like, whatever the complete opposite of cool is, hot.
Sorry, man.
But in a bad way.
All right, Alex, you get first blood. Slap him like he stole something.
Oh.
I can't believe this is happening.
This really does.
Yeah.
Hush, this is for your honor. Watch and relish.
Let's do it.
Ow!
She slapped him the wrong way.
She said, I didn't think you had it in you.
Yeah, she's full. Of surprises.
Oh yeah.
Backstabbing surprises.
Oh yeah, I'm
so
a backstabber
Alex's
now.
Turn?
Oh great, here we go.
Nona?
What's your favorite stuffed animal? Professor Snodgrass, the platypus.
Let's say Clarissa.
Oh boy.
Yes, Mum.
This is pretty fun
How
just watching all the
one.
Do you like anyone? Like anyone?
Like
There's no
like.
One in school worth liking now.
Come on.
Ouch.
So no, I don't. But nice try.
Clarissa's turn now.
I
Alex,
thought
you.
You
got a new brother.
Did like
pretty
something.
Exciting. I'm sure Jonas is excited, or maybe excited isn't the right word. Maybe a little overwhelmed.
I want
with
to
just
throw a rock
you
into
know?
You.
Unsure. It's a lot to take in and adjust to.
What's your point?
What's your point, Clarissa?
I'm just saying what Jonas is already thinking. That statistics show if you get divorced once, you're probably gonna get divorced again.
Oh,
and the fact is,
she's
your
bitching
mom
around.
Your dad, so let's put his mind at ease and hear why.
Get to the point.
Just get to whatever point this is getting to.
The point is,
or I'm gonna kick you.
Why did your parents get a divorce? Just so Jonas can hear it from you.
Clarissa, I don't really care why they got a divorce. Just that Alex's mom
Truth?
Is happy now.
My brother.
But how
you know why?
My brother.
Michael died, and it broke everything, and they couldn't handle it.
Oh.
The end.
Well, now you know,
her
Jonas.
Brother died.
Don't die, and everything will be fine.
Okay, Clarissa. You...
What?
You know,
such
guys,
a
honestly,
stupid
I
answer.
I think I'm pretty much ready to do anything else besides this game.
Wait, let's not stop like this. We should like.
Game's over, Ren. I won, and to celebrate, I'm gonna sit on the beach and drink.
Okay,
and maybe,
okay.
If I'm
you won.
Spicy, even take a nap.
I don't even
maybe
care.
We could
and
get...
that's exactly what Nona's gonna do too.
You're sure annoying.
Oh my God, you are annoying.
You're
this
so annoying.
This isn't me being annoying. This is me being tired. There's a difference.
Why did you came
Jeez.
Here?
If you guys in your scavenger hunt or playing Ring Around the Rosie happen to find anything more interesting than a slowly dying starfish, you be sure to just let me know.
Super.
Oh yeah. Sure,
sure
thing.
We'll grab ya if we find any
Island Bigfoots?
Island Bigfoots. Exactly.
Island Bigfoots. So it's
Well,
not...
I wanna inaugurate this bitch by checking out the caves. Nona, wanna come?
Bitch?
I mean I would.
I'm
but...
very clingy, Ren.
Yeah.
Fine. Jonas, you're
it's...
a strapping young lad.
I'm very happy you're not going.
Fence. The cave's just yonder.
And I guess you expect me to just jump over after?
But like I said, you're a strapping young lad.
Okay, come on.
So,
where are you from again?
Where do we go?
It's a small town near North Valley.
Oh yeah, is it nice?
If you like bars on the windows.
Oh, they're going across the fence? That's where the caves are. Okay.
Alex, you wanna check out the caves, or?
Sure, let's
yeah,
do it.
Let's do it. Boost me up?
Yeah, come on.
I want to see the caves. Sounds really interesting.
Come on, I'll push you over.
Oh, I forgot.
Whenever
we never
you're
talked
ready.
About John. Oh, what, their date? Yeah, he,
Are
they
gossiping?
Weird carnival?
So, the cave. What's your bet? On a scale of 1 to 10, how weird's it gonna be?
I would say 5.
Probably a 5. Weird enough to remember, but not weird enough to tell anybody about it after.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Hey, Chris
we
seems
see.
To be her normal
we
annoying self. Sorry about that.
About Nona.
Yeah, Ren, about Nona.
I want
yeah,
to maybe apologize
you and
can?
The whole me liking her thing during the game. I mean, okay, fine. Fun is fun.
It was fun.
But I'm trying to get in with this girl, and it was as if you liked making me look like an idiot.
Of
it's
course I liked making you look
Ren.
Like an idiot.
It's supposed to be a goof. I thought you'd laugh.
Why would I laugh at that?
Well,
it really sucked,
actually. Sorry.
I'm sorry. I am. I was just trying to have fun. I didn't know you would take it so seriously.
Well, I am. I mean, I do, but it's fine. I'll just have to work the old
okay.
Ren charm even stronger now.
Yeah, that'll
huh.
work.
Yeah, that'll work.
I heard that.
I want
now,
to
who's ready
encourage
to have their minds
him a bit.
If you don't mean that literally,
just tell me
I am...
Wait.
Oh, wait. Actually, I almost forgot. Gonna take a little magic trip to Cupcake Town.
Those look like brownies.
Brownie town.
Ren?
No, never mind.
Come on, Ren.
Is that
the
drugs?
The last thing I want is to have to chase your frail, screaming body into the ocean because you want to pet a fish or something.
What? Jonas is gonna do it too. Right? Jonas?
Are you going to do it, Jonas?
No thanks. I'm with her on the whole not flipping out and drowning myself
cool.
thing.
Cool, man.
Okay.
Great. My brother.
Delicious.
Now you're real brother.
Okay, so see these little piles of rocks? The kids before
yes,
us always leave them here so you know where to try and tune in the signals. So you're going to want to stand basically right around here. And just tune the dial left or right until you start hearing some weirdness.
Okay. So here, next to the rock?
How will we know
so,
when it's...
You'll know.
How
Trust
should
me.
I turn on the radio? Let's try all the
so
keys.
So just pull up...
Okay, this map. Discovery Cliffs, Beacon Beach.
About your radio.
Oh, it's shift. Okay. This sounds like Morse code. Let's go further. Through the road. I don't know what has. What's put. Whoa! What
Holy
the hell
crap.
Is that?
Wow, it's even cooler than I thought it would be. This
what is
it?
What is it? What's doing it?
Yeah.
Maybe the tuning's like unblocking a weather balloon or something.
Weather balloon. What
weather
balloon?
What
are you talking
crazy,
about?
Ben, because I don't know. If you move around, it kind of changes too, I think. Like, over at this pile.
Let's go.
Here, come over here
again.
And try it.
I'm really interested to see what's that. Oh, wait. I really want to see. Okay, so the other way. This really hooks you up. Oh, again. It's like
this
aliens.
Is so cool.
Aliens, man.
Clarissa and you should see this, right? I mean, I know it's like weird with you guys.
There's
whatever,
one more pile.
Reason,
let's go.
They're fine where they are. Okay, just what is Clarissa's issue with you two?
She's a monster.
The problem
yeah, I
is
think
that she's a monster who can't help monstering out on everybody.
Clarissa dated her brother Mike for a little while way back when.
She never liked me. Of
Whatever.
Course.
Whatever. She never liked me. Not even then.
She's a
I
bitch.
Was always the little sister who got in the way, who she had to climb in through windows to sneak around.
Clarissa's the kind of person who doesn't feel full unless she's pissed at somebody, so.
Yeah, world is full of those kind of people.
Did that make sense?
You okay? Kind of, yeah.
Tell me if I start talking too much, or not enough. Now, there's another cool spot, I think, over here.
Okay, let's do this. Again. What does this say? It's just too fast. Besides, I don't really know Morse code that well. Or for that matter at all. Damn it, the wrong way. What's gonna happen at this place? Okay, I've been in this place before. Ooh, there's like.
So.
It's coming from the
yeah,
cave.
It sounds.
Scary, painful, static.
Satanic.
Satanic?
Not what I was gonna say.
Oh, satanic.
Wait, what was that?
That sounded like. Have you seen
there's
a
like,
movie, Lord of the Flies?
Stupid, this, there's like something in
this
here.
Looks like it.
Famous last words. Famous last.
No, I see it too.
I see
I'm
it too.
Sure there is something in there. Like a giant rabies filled bat, or a maniac who wears mannequin wigs. Or
what?
It kind of looks like a pool or something. Like a freshwater one, maybe. Let's check it out. It's not that far in.
No way. Yeah,
oh,
why?
If it's a pool, that'd be cool. I, didn't mean that to rhyme.
That is
cool,
good.
Cool.
Let's go. Let's go in there. I want
Fortune
to see.
Fortune favors the bold.
Oh, yeah. You're right, Jonas.
That was...
Wait a minute! Jonas!
Well, I am going to just rest against here.
I'm going.
Because
I'm going.
I think I mismeasured the magic.
Oh. Ren ate too much cupcake. Magic cupcake. Just look at Clarissa. She's like, kill me now. Nona seems to be cool. For sure. She's probably one of the most normal ones around here. 10 p.m. Time is flying by. Okay. Ooh, strange looking cave. Jonas!
Jonas! Jonas!
Where are you? Jesus. Jesus. She's a strong woman. I don't know if I could do that. And she's doing it like it's no tomorrow. A huge, very huge cave. I don't know if I'm doing this commentary right. If you have any opinions, like, you can write comments where I can improve, what I could improve, because it's sort of a new thing for me, you know, a commentary. So I would really appreciate the constructive criticism. Jonas,
seriously, where are you?
Where should I go now? Down? Okay. This is creepy, but it's nice. It's a really nice cave. Don't get me wrong, I would also want to go there. People are curious things. Things. Curious creatures. What I meant to say. Therapist?
Why would a guy bring an ashtray down here? Or a pen?
Or a pen. Ah, it doesn't matter. Let's go. I'm looking for Jonas. Where are you? Oh, look. There is something on the wall. See a man about a dog. What the fuck?
See a man about a dog. Sure, will do.
Yeah. Oh, I found him. Did you hear me call? Why didn't you?
Why did you run off without waiting
Jesus,
for me?
You scared me.
You scared
oh,
me.
I scared you? You scared me. I had no idea where you were.
Yeah.
I'm sorry for going ahead. I thought I heard somebody down here, but
what?
You know, obviously
like
there isn't.
People?
But isn't this place incredible? I mean, I don't even know how this
It's beautiful.
How this happens.
No, it's beautiful.
So, let's go further. Whoa.
See? That's what I heard. It sounds like a person,
like a monster.
Almost, right? Kinda? I don't know where it's coming
what
from.
What could it be?
What could that be? Echoes?
It really reminds me of a Lord of Flies.
It's me, I failed geology.
All the lights sound.
There's a light in here somewhere. I still want to see what made it. It must just be further in. Let's try and find it before we go back.
I'm not gonna say anything. Oh, crystals. Wow. What a chamber.
Like, what is this made out of? Is it ice?
I don't know.
Ice?
Pockets of it
are you
cold,
stupid?
But not all of it. What?
It's crystals.
Wow, how is that?
They grew.
Did you see the floating, triangle light thing?
What? What triangle?
No,
where?
It's like in the air, right there. It must be like a...
I see it.
Like a rainbow, or like a
green
reflection
triangle.
Of light. Those, exist, right? Cave, triangle, ooh, rainbows.
Sure, why not? Let's go with that for the time being.
I think this is all tied to when you tuned in those weird signals out there.
Apart from the triangle,
this
is
box?
Honestly the craziest thing in here. Like, how did it even get in? And I mean, aside from some like water damage,
this is getting weird.
Not really even that junky.
I know. Try your radio. Maybe that's
open?
Like a frequency.
Let's try anymore. Of course it's locked.
I guess it's locked.
Yeah, I already tried. Alex, just... Look, I think you tuned in the triangle when we were outside. So let's see what else happens if you tweak the dial some more.
So... Good idea?
Yeah, good idea. Maybe it'll dance or twitch or something.
So we need radio. Okay, wait.
Let's do it. Come on. Radio time.
Okay, let's do this. Let's go for high hertz.
Alex, really, I want to see what it's gonna do.
Hey, I'm doing it. Come on. Come down. Wrong way. Or at least nothing happens, so maybe it shouldn't. Okay, something is happening.
Are you gonna make me beg?
Come on, be patient. It's not that easy. Oh.
Please, Alex.
Something's happening.
Oh my god.
It changed color.
Are you. Is this.
Okay.
Are you doing this?
The vibe is coming off of you.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's me. Another sign. Saw the man but not the dog. Whatever that means. So what should I do now? I think I'm just gonna shut it down. Shut it off.
Wait, why did you stop?
I don't know. I got confused.
I'm sorry, I got confused.
Alright, well let's do it again. I wanna see it again.
Just give me a second.
Yeah, I want to refocus here. Okay, nothing happening here.
Okay, just do whatever you want.
Wait, I'm gonna turn it on again. It turned red again. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it for a bit longer to see what's gonna happen. There is this creepy vibe coming out of it. Maybe I should tune it a bit more. Well, nothing is happening. Sounds sane. Oh. What's happening?
What?
The more I spin it, the more it changes. Okay, this is really... Oh, it's triangle. Keep going. What's supposed to happen here? At least, okay, I got the right hertz. Whoa! What the hell?
What the?
Hello? Dear Ditto, every line in.
What? Hello?
Hello?
Sleeping time.
Go.
Everything.
Fine.
Holding. Possible.
This is insane.
Who are you?
Are you?
Sounds like aliens.
Listen, Bob Two.
Shave
Two.
Sleepy time.
Gal.
Is possible.
Maybe.
I
don't know what you mean.
I don't know what you mean, so I can't.
Bob Two.
Leave, children. Bye.
Soon.
Alex!
Ah! What the hell? I'm underwater? We are... This got a weird... Even weirder place than I thought. Never played a game like this before, but it's fun. It's really fun.
Alex,
what happened?
Alex.
11. We just spent a whole hour somewhere.
Alex, are you okay? You all right? I thought you were dead for a minute.
I'm fine.
I'm fine. God.
You sure?
No.
Not, really.
Look, I'm just gonna cut to the whatever. Like, I don't know exactly what happened back there, but the sign says that's an old communications tower, and I don't know about you, but I want to climb that ladder, call somebody, and get the hell back home as fast as possible. I don't want to be the party pooper here, but the party just kind of pooped itself.
No, I'm way ahead of you. There's gotta be some kind of emergency station or way to get out without taking the ferry.
Oh, and not for nothing. I'm fine with a little de-pantsing or whatever if the weather's right for it. But if this is some sort of prank or trick...
Hardin Tower. Oh, it's called that, I think, because the radio man who watched it, he was Major Richard Hardin. I don't know why I remember that.
Or am I going to skip
the guy's
already?
Name was Major Dick Hardin?
Yeah, it's funny. Grow up.
Grow up.
Oh, come on. You know that's amazing.
Oh,
Dick
damn,
Hardin,
this tower is tall.
And they named a tower after him?
Dick.
It's alright, it's a tower. You'll
damn
get it later.
Tower. Okay, I get a joke. Why am I climbing here right now? Wait, let's check the map. So I'm got from this cave to this tower. In whatever way. Okay, so I see a couple of circles here. Let's go. Yeah, no one is guarding the tower. So convenient, right? And they have a transmitter. For sure. Because it's convenient. So, what can I view? Let's see.
I can see the cave, but
not
Ren or anybody.
What do you think happened to them?
They got abducted? They're being stupid.
They're just being lame. I can hear Ren now. Let's go to the fort and throw rocks at walls.
I was right. Okay. Try door. Locked.
It's locked.
There's a window.
Let me try.
Be my guest.
Oh, after you.
Oh, why, thank you.
Oh, he's picking a lock. Told you. What are you doing?
What are you even doing?
I know what he's
just
doing.
Have a little faith.
He's picking a lock. He's a criminal. I'm all for that.
See?
Oh. Good job.
That'll do, Pig. That'll do.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Okay.
So, there's only one green light in here. Oh, power.
How does this
radio
thing...
generator.
The fence should be off now.
Great, but
fence.
Don't
oh,
take
so
a fence
there
if
was
I want
a
throw
fence
a stick at it first.
At the bottom. Don't you trust me?
Come on, don't you trust me? The light turned off.
I trust you to like not hurt
it's
me.
It's like a bonding
anything,
experience
but, you know,
between them.
If the fence kills me on accident, it's not really about trust at that point.
Basically, this game is bonding experience between stepbrother and stepsister. As far as I can get it. SOS, mayday.
SOS? Mayday, mayday,
CQD?
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 What the hell?
Come quick, danger.
Radio? That sounds like a mysterious
it's,
radio signal.
Dead.
Did you get anyone?
Everyone is dead.
I think someone was there, but I don't know.
Aliens are there.
Warning, do not use aboard ship. Unsafe radiation limits.
You know,
oh, shit.
I'd normally find this stuff kinda interesting, really. You know, normally.
Yeah, right.
You don't have to make me feel better about getting you trapped on Horror Island.
Horror Island?
Horror.
A little different than what we're on right now.
Horror.
Why would you think I said Whore Island?
That's so funny.
I don't know.
I don't know. Just sounded. Okay, so let's get down and oh, phone. Let's use phone.
There's a dial tone, but there's a note here.
Just
does not
put in the number.
Please dial station code for service.
There wouldn't happen to be a code there, would there?
Nada, nope, no.
Nada.
Nada. I like this one most. So.
Ah!
Jesus!
Phone? Answer. It's like ring. Hello?
Hello?
Alex?
Ren?
Alex? Is that
Ren?
You? Oh, Jesus, hopping Christ! Thank Vishnu! You guys went into that hole and a bunch of stuff. I have no idea what happened. I just woke up like 15 minutes ago. I saw the light on in the tower thing. Hey, did you know that it's named after some guy named Dick?
Ren, how are you calling us? Phones don't work here.
It's a code written on this list here. But it's not a normal phone. I can't call out. I'm at the way station or whatever in the woods. It's been like just the worst thing ever. Just DEFCON fuchsia level terrible.
Ren, are you all right? Like physically?
Yes.
All right.
Are you all right?
No, mentally. You're probably.
No, I'm not all right. I mean, do I sound all right or do I sound not all right?
You sound
I probably
scared.
Sound not all right, right?
Wait.
Freaked out.
I think that's the other line. Maybe it's like a night watchman
or something.
Hold on, Ren.
Wait, Ren, someone's calling
on the
other line.
Let's see what's calling to me.
Hold on a minute. I'm going to see who it is.
Okay, but make it quick. Seriously.
Oh,
hello?
Man.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Clarissa?
Alex, why are you answering it? This, it says it's an emergency line. Where are you right now?
Clarissa. Okay, everyone is calling.
And Jonas is with you. Of course he is.
Okay, if you're going to yell at me, goodbye,
fuck
Clarissa.
You, Clarissa.
Oh, really?
I will leave you die.
Fine. I'm at Fort Milner with a working intercom, if you care. God, goodbye, Alex.
Oops.
Ren?
Just pick me up, okay? Just come and pick me up. I'm really not great. Like, this is not a drill. This is real world. I just want to get back with you guys.
Do you know where Nona is?
Yeah,
no,
where's Nona?
No clue. Is that the phone again? Don't click over.
Clarissa might need something.
It's Clarissa on the other end? Where's she at?
Hold on, Ren.
Yeah, let's
see. Clarissa's flipping out about
maybe
something.
Maybe it's Nona.
But I'm flipping out about something.
Hello?
I'm trying to call somebody, but I'm in a room with radio stuff that can... It says it can contact Kamina, but I have no idea how to make it work. Can you just come over here and figure this out with me? I don't care if you guys want to stay, I just want to get out of here.
Nobody wants to stay, Clarissa, but you know that the radio works?
Yeah, how the hell do you think I called you guys? I just can't... There's like a way or something to connect outside, but I'm not good with this stuff.
Fort Milner looked huge on the map. Do you know where the...
She dropped.
And it dies, ladies and gentlemen. It's like the world is conspiring against us, I swear to God. So, want to truck over to Milner first to see about that radio? I mean, Clarissa can be a handful, but gotta take the bitter with the sweet.
Okay, let's go with Clarissa.
If we can connect to the mainland and get somebody over here, we should do it as soon as we can.
My thoughts exactly.
So, we are here. We are here, and Clarissa is all the way here. Okay, let's do this. U.S. Army RSA.
Alright, our rescuing duties have officially commenced. Let's get this done and get off this rock like the badasses we are.
We are badass.
Yeah, righteous.
Well, I am badass. I don't know about you. Now I have to climb this tower. Let's just jump down to the bottom of the tower. And I'm back. Alright, wasn't gone. I don't know if I'm gonna cut it out. I'm gonna cut it out. Wait, stop it. I'm already messed up. Now I have to leave it in there. I just had to talk all this way. So, the fence is off. We can escape now. Yay! Okay, Arden Tower. So anyway, I have to go that way to some field. I think this episode gone long enough. I don't know if my computer will render it very fast. So anyway, I'm gonna leave it here now. Gonna continue next time. So. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, you can subscribe to the channel. And remember everyone, stay cool.